Englishman was teaching me how to live socially. An Englishman was teaching me how to live socially. He said in the world of high society, there isn't anything like petty jealousy. If your wife love a man or a man love your wife, such are the ethics of social life. I said I agree this time. If you see how he madam gazing at me, my wife is a blighty wife, look alright. I wanna join society tonight. My debut in social life, they sent the mayor to escort my wife. Ordinarily it would have been a shock to me, but who vexed losing society? They introduced me to a old fella named Tate. The wife ain't good at all, but the daughter looking great. And make me attack the line, he pulled me back. He said, wait, we got better than that. I said, I agree this time. If you see the madam looking at me, my wife is a blighty wife, look alright. I wanna join society tonight. And let's see, mama. He said the best friend a man should keep is an ex-man with whom his wife loves to sleep. If they gone home romancing, keep a lot of noise, let them know you're coming. That is to give them time to put themselves right, prevent embarrassment with no unusual sight. But if it happens so, you catch them in the act, say excuse me and turn your back. I said I agree this time. If you see he madam still watching at me, my wife is a blighty wife, look alright. I wanna join society tonight. Whoopsie mama yo. He took my wife and he went with she in a corner quietly. I took his wife but I went with she in my old shack of love and tea. Tell you early in the morning, quarter after three, the Englishman come up there complaining to me, my wife refused to cooperate with he, I must resign from society. I said I agree, but as you can see, I am very, very busy. Turn your face if you don't mind, everything will work out fine. When I finish, then I will resign.